you. Ed went straight to Riley and told him about Paul. Jen, he was worried about it. Riley was the most important thing in my life, and you ruined it. You proud of yourself? Huh? I don't think for one second you're gonna get away with this.
Jen, you're acting like I dragged you.
But you did this on purpose. That was the one good thing in my life, and you ruined it. I hate you.
Yeah, I get that. It's like a broken record right here. John, look, you gotta get over to Ultra Violet right now. Natalie and Jen are about to kill each other.
What are they fighting about?
Paul Kramer.
All you've done since you got into town is lie to people. All you cared about was money. Money and trying to wreck things between me and Christian.
Jen, just calm down.
All you did was trash me to Christian until he believed you, and now you're doing the same thing to Riley. I did not sleep with Paul, and you're making Riley think that I did.
Jen, I did not ruin your life, okay? You did that all when you're a little alone.
And everything's my fault. Christian wanted you and not me. Of course, then you had to take him to Vegas and get him murdered.
Hey, stay cool!
What are you doing?
How come every time I find you now, you're out of control?
Look, people hurt me. I hurt him back.
Where are you supposed to be right now? Because I know it's not here.
Right.
All right, I'm walking. All right, let's get going.
Say I'm always looking out for you. McBain does the same damn thing for Natalie.